I'm not going to take too much of your time because introducing someone as famous as the Honorable Minister Naledi Pandor is quite an easy task. I'm also not going to read you her CV, except to say, first of all, Minister, I was sitting here with exhilaration and sadness, exhilarated that we have the privilege to share in so many gems in our country, so much good news, and saddened by the fact that these things are distorted and washed out and drowned in a sea of bad news that the media tends to project all the time. So it's really great to be surrounded by so much good news, and I know that you will underline that through your address. So I'm only going to say two things about the minister as I introduce her and welcome her to the podium. The first is something you may not know about her, that she's a doting grandmother of two grandchildren, sitting there with a doting grandfather, Sharif Pandor, right next to her. So give both of them a round of applause that we can do together. And then also, I've had the privilege to have a sneak preview, Minister. I don't even know if you know that UNISA University has just awarded you the Outstanding Educator of the Year Award, which you will receive shortly. So it's a little bit of a good news sneak preview that I can share with the audience. So it's really a pleasure and an honor. And as I welcome you, I'd like to, again, just from our part, continue to thank you for your continued support and visible sponsorship of science, technology, and I know also personal passion for you, women in science. So it's really a pleasure, and we look forward to your address. Thank you.